And now here's a report from Studio 9.
Here in Studio 9, I've put together a music video for singer-songwriter Mike Diamond.
1, 2, 3.
Well, I'm gonna be a big star. I'm gonna shine bright on the tube, just like Ronnie Miller and good old Rusty McHugh. They'll film me at the Floribama and over at the Silver Moon. The camera's gonna keep on rolling while I pick and sing my tune.
The tune's a tribute to the Uncharted Zone television show.
Wait for my friends to see me. I'll take them by surprise. Right there in their living room, they won't believe their eyes. Every Friday at 4:30 and Saturdays at midnight, I'll be in living color, just singing songs I write.
The video includes clips from UZ, classic and new.
VH1 and CMT, why they just can't compete. They don't have no viewer boat to talk out on the street. They don't have Michelle Carnley or Tommy Robinetti. Phil Thomas Cat is where it's at, he's only on UZ.
All of the performance footage was shot on our green screen set, and it allowed us to create a full band of Mike Diamonds.
From Mobile to Fort Walton, well, I'll be a household name. They'll ask me for my autograph, it'll never be the same. Although I might be famous, I'm gonna play it smart. While my latest video, it climbs straight up the charts. VH1 and CMT, why they just can't compete. They don't have no viewer votes to talk out on the street. They don't have Michelle Carnley or Tommy Robinetti. Phil Thomas Cat is where it's at, and he's only on UZ. Yeah, Phil Thomas Cat is
documenting
where it's
the
at,
music.
He's only on UZ.
I'm Phil Thomas Cat.
The Uncharted Zone, love it like you should.